the barbell squat hop sequence. So you're going to do one squat jump forward. What that is going to look like is this. So one squat jump forward, nice and far, absorb the shock with your knees, keep your chest up, butt back, and then it's one, two, two hops back, one, two, one hop forward, one, two, two hops back, two squats, one forward, two squats, two hops back, two squats. So, if you can't do the hops, you can just start with the barbell squats and maybe a barbell squat jump.